Word of the day is citadel, which is a noun, French, mid-16th century, a fortress, typically on high ground, protecting or dominating a city, a citadel. The soldiers prepared to fall back to the citadel before dark. The king ordered the construction of a moat to further secure the citadel. That's your word of the day. Like, subscribe, share. Use in the sentence in the comments below. Something like that, yeah. Word of the day is citadel.